Hello guys, how are you? This is Pixie, our beautiful little ragdoll in here. And now we're just gonna do some review. We received our Shorthair feeder for her because she's a fussy cat. It's all from petcircle.com.au. So we're just gonna do a review with that. Okay, so we're just gonna unbox this one. So this is the Shorthair feeder, as you can see there. And this one is the one with the microchip pet feeder connect. So you can connect it through your mobile phone and you can just, you know, make sure on how much they eat and everything. But you need to have this little hub one that you can see in there that they require you to have. You need to buy that separately. It's a little bit pricey, but let's see. Hopefully this one will work for her because she's so fussy. Anyways, with this one didn't really have four of the C batteries for it. So we've got that there, ready to go. And this little box, I'm just gonna unbox it. This one is the hub that I'm talking about. So let's see. Ta-da! So that's the one in there, okay? So that's how it works. You connect them and to your phone, and that's just, you know, the door flap or something they call shore flap that you can put on your door, but I don't need that one. I just connect these for the shoe fit. Okay, cool. Let's see how it goes. All right, guys, let's see how it looks like, this box. Let's just try and unbox them. Okay. Yep. You can see there's the manual in here. Okay, there's something inside. We'll have a look what is that. Put that there. And there's a little box in here as well. Let's see what's on it. Really good in unboxing it. Okay, so there's that little RFID kind of a pet collar as well, if in case the microchip of your pet doesn't really like register on it, but supposed to be registered, so we'll find that one later. As well as some bolts included on it. So that's the one. I don't know what's that for, but we'll see. Looks like some kind of a weighing scale or whatever. We'll find out when we open all up. And that's the one in there, you see? Look. So it does look like here. That's like a two bowl as well inside with a dome. And at the back you can see there's a sign there, like a weighing scale, I think. That's what you need to use as well to press it if you want to make sure how many grams, something like that, that your vet can have. There's the settings, I think. And you can just add your pet in there. Mm-hmm. And to adjust it. So yeah, we'll try that later. So we just need to read the manual carefully on how this product works and we'll try it out for her. Okay? And she's in here, you see? Come on, look, Pix. Pix, come here. Come here. Where you going? Huh? Coming. Come here. She's so beautiful. Let's try and open the manual and see what it is. Some kind of a silicone. I think this one sits in here. Let's see. nice and snuggly. That's really good. Okay. Right. Now let's read the manual. I'll get back to you. Okay, guys, I'm back. So I read the instructions and they said we need to flip this one upside down. And as you can see, there is the battery compartments in both sides. So we're just gonna put the batteries now, okay? All right, so what I said, it's the battery size is letter C. Okay, C size of the battery, and we need 4 of them. Okay, just put the first bit in this side. And on the other side as well. So the same thing we're doing there. Good. Now, okay, I'm just gonna show you something again. So what I said, this one is this button, I put it again. So this one is to open and close the lid as well. And this one when you add the pet, add the microchip of your pet. And that's the settings there as well. Now, let's just have a look on this side. Can see there's like a button here as well, right? So if you push it on that side, on a lock button, meaning it's locked, you won't be able to pull this lid off. And if you do the unlock button, it will unlock it as well. Okay, now we need to try and power on this thing, so hopefully we can just power it on. We'll see. There you go, lights on. Just press that little push button in there and the light is on. Okay, now we're just gonna need to set up the hub as well, because this one you need to connect it on that hub just to make sure that you can just put it on your phone as well. So we need to download the app as well. It's called Pet Care. So yeah. And just to let you know as well with this one, yeah, this one is like with a weighing scale arm. So inside there's some kind of weighing scale arm that you put that in there, as well as the bowl, and then you put the food, and then it will come up on your app on how much food that you've been putting in there. Okay, so there you go, now we know. Okay guys, this one here is the hub, so won't be able to use the Shorthair microchip pet feeder connect without the hub, because this one will connect it through. And make sure you download as well the Pet Care app, because it's really, really important so that you can just monitor how much your cat has been eating. So if you have a cat like mine, she's a grazer, and you've got another cat, a pretty short hair like mine as well, that eats a lot, you better have one of those to prevent her from stealing Pixie's poop. She always steals Pixie's poop. So yeah, she gets getting bigger and bigger and bigger and fatter, and Pixie is, yeah, she's just so skinny. I don't think she wants to become fat. That's why she just keeps on grazing on foods. That's really hard to open, guys. Okay. Where is that thing there? There we go. Cool. Ta-da. Charger. By the looks of it. See, and underneath is that little kitty cat hat.